That's done. I can pull this up and I can focus on this. Is that too loud? Is the game too loud in comparison to myself? I feel like it might be, but I'm asking just for confirmation so I don't overpower myself. I've almost drank this entire cup already. This entire 44-ounce glass, almost downed it. In fact, I'm gonna... Too loud? Okay. That is the wrong window scooter. I can't make it much quieter, actually. Ooh. Okay. So let me go multiplayer. And we'll just find something on the internet. I'll find a server in a second, but I need to A, dump out what's in this cup, because I just noticed a piece of floating dust. So I gotta refill my water cup, and then we'll get going. Let's hope it'll all get better in due time. Anyway. Let's see. Let me sort by players. Don't even download a lot. That's not a good sign. Never mind, we're good. Jesus Christ, how many of these things do you have? Well, someone's gonna be very happy with me in that server because I'm downloading everything from them. But at least they let their upload speed, they kept their upload speed pretty high. Keep in mind that most of this is like 30 megabytes, except this stuff, which is less than a meg. That's 2 megs. 30. How many... We're gonna be here a while. Welcome to Sonic Roblox 2 when you mooch off other people's servers. The whole game froze up. Hang on. I'm in. Alright, what's our player? Of course, we can go with some of the standard stuff here, but who plays standard Sonic characters when you can mod in your own characters? Shut up, Taiga. Well, I'll let you know when we get to. Oh yeah, Kiryu. What was that? Egg Robo. Honey, Mechasonic. You are very bad at this. Super Tikal. Just a single section of Caterpillar, okay. Echo! Okay, Rhystar is a very loud contender. Or very high contender, rather. Toe Jam and Earl? Wow, they really have good. Well, I could do it for the culture. Hey, look, it's the bad purple man. How many characters do you have in here? I'm looking at what they have. I'm trying to decipher what's for the culture. Pac-Man could definitely be it for the culture. Someone who's doing her best. Ah, shit, it's the delete button. Had a child. Okay, good picks here. Oh no, it's Toru. Yusuke Urameshi? It might be one. Okay, now we're in the end. Oh god. No game, no life. Bro. Why do they make Pyrite so chomky? Oh, we're back to the start? Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna go with what I said before. Hold on, it's gotta do mirror. Where is he? Well, I'm in it. Dang it. Now, these are courses I haven't ever seen, so you're gonna forgive me if I'm kinda bad. Yo, is that a meter readout for the boost? Hell yeah! Bad idea. I thought I could do something clever. Oh, they have hit feed? Hell yeah, they have hit feed. Someone stole my stuff. We're fine. Who does that? Okay, but it's not my fault. I joined halfway through this race. Oh, please no, Mr. Bowser. Please no, Mr. Bowser! I forgot to show the name of the server I'm in. Something about Casual East. I'm just gonna hit random. You know, carding is like kind of refreshing in a way. Kind of like how I would say Borderlands 2 is refreshing, carding is refreshing. Oh, there's a server name at the bottom. Hell yeah. Oh, okay, right. It goes upside down. I don't know where I am. I don't like this place. Oh, this is grass. Damn it. I can't tell. Being upside down is a problem. Oh, I'm just in here now. I'm just in here. Yeah, I don't think I like this place. That's fine. There, it's better. I'm in the top half. Bro, it's the upside down part that's getting me the most. Arl, shut up. Or Arle. Whatever your name is today. I'm gonna hit myself. Or I'm actually gonna hit the mighty. I goofed. I'm gonna get bodied. I like the sound effects for Rystar. I think Rystar might be a pick. It might be a character pick for me at this point. Oh, somebody was on the ceiling. That nice. And I guess while we're on the other side of this, if you don't mind me doing this, guys, because I did a little bit of grinding in Crystoria in my own time. So I'm going to open my time box. I'm gonna let Crystoria just do its thing in the background while I go through the story at this point. Harpus. Oh. Time is up. Man, all these times are up. Anyway. The hell is Joker City? The hell is any of this? Yeah, I'm just doing the story on the side. I'm not gonna put it up on screen. I'm just gonna let it go on auto and all that jazz. Phone sitting on the charger, so we'll do that. I will say though, I did some grinding for stats. Lowest level character I have is 25, and the lowest level stone I have is 19. Kanono kind of got screwed over. Oh, I went too soon. Whoops. I played on this track before. I know what's going on. Kirby, no! Kirby, my precious boy, don't do that! Oh, where am I going? I'm going in the pit. This is Toho music. You bag of dick Worcestershire sauce. Oh, whoop! Listen, I'm not in last, and that's what counts. Can I make it through there in time? Kind of. Am I stuck? Kind of. Why do I keep getting this power up? I want it. Oops. Yoshi, please. This works. I just started watching Forge and Fire. Oh yeah, occasionally when I'm over at a friend's house, he throws Forge and Fire on TV. It's nice. Excuse me. Oh no, Kanono is level 4 affinity. Whatever shall I do with level 4 affinity? Alright, let the This Is Madness play out. I would like to let you know that I don't know any one of these maps so far. None of these are familiars. Oh, messed up. Is that that's the fucking Food Wars guy up there. Don't do it! Fucker! Now someone's catching this L. Someone caught that L. Some. I'll be honest, I forgot what I said. Damn it. Well, we're both suffering today. Actually, it's not bad anyway. I owned myself. Go me. Server! Someone's downloading everything! Wait, I'm in first? This doesn't seem right. Yeah, let's... No, it's Roy. I thought that was the Shigeki no Soma guy. Missed him. But will I get him on the rebound? Good job. You played yourself. This is where everybody else is going to catch up. Damn it. Fine, it's worth it. Single banana and 10? This works. This works. This works! Bye! Yeah, that was some chug. I think somebody was downloading all the files for the game. Much like I did when I first got here. VR Towers, back. Again, I don't know any of this stuff. This is a heavily modded room. And I will say, if people want to join in, the room name keeps popping up at the start of every mat, at the end of every round, so I will tell you that if you want to wait, if you look at the start of the round, that's the name of the server down there, you want to bug me. Or body me. Or body me while bugging me. Finally got it. Oh, it's Doom! This is like the first facility level in Doom. I hope you're proud of yourself. Because I'm not. Excuse me! I don't know what's going on, I'm just going, man. Wait, this is... That was Metal Slug! Bop. What did I hit? Oh! These little pillars count as obstacles. I can hear Starman behind me and I'm scared. Just get some protection. Don't do it. Don't do it. I told you not to do it. God damn it, Suguri, get back here. I see, I made the most grievous of errors today, trying to play the game. You know, those are Metal Slug missiles. What the hell? Huh! You ever see your life flash before your eyes? Because that certainly just happened. And there it is. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Let me just hit the boost pad. That was Geno. Geno has powered up. Taiga has powered up. Hi, Siguri. Why did you say Kitaketo? This is fine. I'm a big boy! Ah, I see. We're all in accord. What am I bouncing off of? Oh, Kirby. Oh, Shantae's in the mix. Reverse. I'm gonna hit this. Reverse. Oh, I should probably actually make sure I start my run on this mission, whatever the hell this mission is. Is this actually reverse? Or is this that just the symbol for mirror? I mean, I know this track, so it's fine. Why would you do this to me? I am just a precious boy who's been in one game and a cameo in another. Excuse me. Sorry, Sinon. Sorry, Sinon, but Sword Art Online is now a bad anime. It was good for season one and then every season after. Hold on! Busto! No, somebody else can have that. I'm out of here. Help! Oh. Someone can take this L with me. Nobody took the L with me. Imagine a world where Christina V was the voice of Kirby, by the way. Thank you for putting that thought in my head. Ow. Didn't make the shortcut, so we're going the normal way. Mr. Are You Okay? Mr. Terrence Bogardium the Fourth. Piss off. What's up, buddy? Wait, is there a trick system in this? Oh, this is a bad day. I see, I finished my mission. straight up Mission Complete. I haven't played that one. I'm just gonna keep hitting random, because I don't know any of these tracks. Are you in here, buddy? Is this supposed to be like this? No! I don't know how to do it. Right, take that corner sharp. Oh shit. Right, Chase? Is that you? I'm gone! I don't want to be gone anymore! I'm scared. He's asking if I'm okay. I'm waiting for the bus to wolf. Take it sharp, take it sharp, take it sharp. No! Oh, that is you, buddy, bro. Oops, you're the banjo. Off into death. I actually made that turn for once. Holy crap. No! Damn it, I missed! Of who's that Pokemon? Who's that anime? Who that bitch? This feels very Spyro. Nope, that's not the place to go. Okay, it's not a hard track. God, I'm so light as Rystar. Send hello. No, that's not the right button. It's a 5-lap race. Got it. I'm good. Don't, buddy. I'm out of here. Nope, I'm not getting touched by that explosion. No! For Christ's sake. Mega Man Battle Connection? I guess? Oh! I have home field advantage. I say that. No! I walked right into that. We're gonna avoid that. Hi, Crash. I like this track. Bullseye! Oh, somebody pushed me forward at least. Where is the shortcut? Oh, it wasn't here. Oh, am I winning? Holy shit, I won. Home field advantage, baby. Oh, courses I know. Oh, goodness, man. Listen, I got a dub. That means I'm great. I'm the greatest. I am the greatest SRB2K player. I got one dub. Scrumptious dub, boss man. I'll take it. Damn it, I was just about to do it. That was your own fault. I'm godlike, apparently. Please, no giant woman. Perfect. Goodbye! Holy shit. Oh, is it time? It's time. Final round rally. Let's go. Let's go! I'll take a third. Oh, God. Do you think I should switch my character?
I probably should switch up my character.
I don't know what this is, but I'll take it. Oh yeah, I did say there was a For the Culture bit, so it's not gonna be back here. For the Culture. Quest, start, and there it goes. That's a whole Charizard. Right, my handling is much different now. I need to remember this. So I need to take the corners, and I need to start drifting way earlier. Spin! I feel so bad. People who just get spin. Oh, perfect placement. Somebody's getting bodied by that. The camera doesn't know what to do at that moment. You okay? Oh, there's a shortcut right there. Oops. That would be a shortcut if I did it right. Let me try again, because I don't learn. Okay, that's not a shortcut. Learn. Reminder, I'm stupid. Ugh, camera's having problems that turn. Is it here? That's not it. That was it. Dang it. Someone getting some help there. But man, there are so many skins in this game now. It's kind of ridiculous. Yes, I leveled up. Let's just keep it moving. Read the side story. Sure, why not? Ah yes, the first turn. The worst turn. Always. The camera does not know how to function sometimes here. What happened? Oh, that's fine. This kind of works. Oh, Ah, help! I don't know what I'm doing here, but suffering is apparently high on the list of things that I'm doing here. I feel like I may have made a huge mistake just now. Huh? Fine, I won't speed up until now. Missed. I'll take 11th, that's fine. Okay. I think it's enough of that. No bad purple man. Let's see. Oh, that's fine. Yep. I guess that was all we were gonna do. Okay, never mind then. Get the next quest running. Yes, I'm checking. I'm looking at Twitter. Because I have no self-control. Pokken music. Neos. I use the protection. How dare. Quick at him, Lilac. What happened? Oh, we're over here. You bag of dicks. I should have used it. Oh. Because I'm an ass. Okay, I think somebody got it. I was hoping my star was still gonna be up here, but no, it's gone. Wait, why did I make that? Okay, I didn't dome myself, thank God.
Oh,
That works. I'll take it. Everybody's died. Oh. I don't know if that means hell or mirror. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna be lame. Oh, I didn't start the last chapter. Oops. Is it hell? Is it... Is this hell or is this just reverse? I think it's just reverse. Why is Curb up there? Can't get confused by going in reverse when you don't know the track to begin with. I don't know what's going on, man. I'm gonna hit. Oh, he's gonna hit that. No, you can have it. How did... I'm mad now. This sounds like it's from the from Sonic Spinball more than the original game. Merry Christmas. Oh, you blocked it. I can't believe you actually parried my shot. You absolute mad lad. Why? Fuck. Okay, I'll take that. What else we got in the play rotation? It seems like if I go into the player select, I feel like I'm kind of getting towards the end of my rope, so to say, for doing stuff in general. Or I guess I'm kind of getting a little worn out is what I should say. Oh. Man. Cancel. Begin quest. Start quest. Too short, too shallow. Okay. Hat kid, no. That was a person. Where am I going? What's happening? This course sucks. You are very rude, kid in the hat. Oh, that was a jump. I'm fine! Hi, Charles. I miss my ends. And there he goes. Yay, the wall! No boost. And now I'm just gonna leave all these bananas. I am so mad she is so elated by bodying somebody. Keep going. I have another plan. Thanks! Such a rude child. Why is everybody like this little shitlord? Look at all my bananas, man! I'm a problem. This. Hold on. Ready for this move? That's a legal maneuver!
What happened?
You know, Charles, you say that yet. When you see me lean forward, guess what I'm doing on my phone? Playing catch up. I did some of my, I did some power boosting. Like I was telling earlier, Kanodo is my lowest overall with character level 25, Memoria Stone level 19, so. Oh, I know this track. At least a little bit. Don't touch me! You are a rude child. Missed. Help! Thanks. Thanks for the help, buddy. Oh, sadness. Get dunked. Where is it? Where is now? I missed everything. Oh god, we're going to that way. Wait, but I was starred. I'm mad. Yeah, I missed. Oh, I've been saved. Well, I got this. Oh, damn it. Bonk. I made a grave error. I'm in last by a fair margin. Wait. Damn it, I missed. Wait. I'm not gonna finish last. I refuse to get bodied. I'm gonna. No, that's the finish line. Not bodied. Okay. What else we got? Not Taiga. Yeah, I'll play a little bit of Segura here. I don't know any of these maps. Everybody better be careful. I've tapped into the 100% orange juice. It's not going to end well. For me, apparently. I'm not gonna get it. Ah, wind tunnel! You slip bag. Speed. Where am I going? I'm going here now. Man, that camera does not know how to snap properly. Okay, this isn't that bad of a map. Freedom, don't mind if I do. Eat that. I missed. I ate something else. Tasty. Big suguri. We in there! Well, I just got to the part of the story where Micella got her sigil of sin, or whatever you call it. Stain of guilt, there it is. It's good I watched somebody else play through most of the book one story, so I don't have to watch it all while I grind up. Because, man, it'd be silly if I had to watch everything all over again. I'm gonna hit random. Excuse me. I have no idea what's going on here. What? Oh, that's weird. Wrong way. You burger of various unappealing desires, and I'm stuck. You eat your Rice Krispies without milk. I'm driving here! That wasn't the plan, apparently. Oh god! Listen, man, I just want to race. Wrong way. Wrong way! This is a bad track. That's a bad track. Officially bad. No one can convince me otherwise. No one can convince me otherwise. Need some milk. Oh god. I know this track. And I know like a- What is this? No, no, bad idea. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, but I'm doing it anyway. Do it for the vine. Damn it. Nope. Damn it. Too much speed. I will say right now, I can't see the timer, so I don't know if I'm being timed to actually finish at the moment or not. Looks like I wasn't. God damn. Let's see what else we got here. Besides Neapolitan. Mine? Okay, cool. Whatever, we'll be a basic middle-of-the-road character with Toe Jam. Somehow I made that cut. Shut up, Toe Jam. Someone's getting in the server. Lots of stuff they're downloading. That's not a path! Great Gavin, thank you for the host. Oh, it's not even close yet. Now we go. Get me out of this gravel. Roads are a suggestion when you are large. I'll take it. I got some spices as an ingredient in Crystoria, Gomi. Man, I feel like the server's clearing out. Let me try this again. Why is Toe Jam all the way up there? He's a big boy. Sure. Ouija time. Oh boy. I may need to restart the game, find another server, because this one's dying out pretty quick, it seems. I wouldn't do that for you. Whatever, here we go. Big Ouija. Wall, that's a wall. How do you do this part? I'm scared, I'm confused. Missed. Oh, I died. Well, server's dying out, so. Kill the game. Relaunch the game. Here I come. We're gonna go find another server for a little bit, I think. Alright, Nara, have fun. I'm actually kind of debating if I actually want to keep playing myself right now, no lie. I'm kind of in a very decompressed period right now in my head. Yeah, it looks like a lot of servers are clearing out anyway, so I think that's actually a call. I'm gonna just leave it off here. Yeah. I mean, I... Minus the fact that I did a just talking bit in the middle for over an hour, that's still a 4-hour stream, considering all the stuff I've been doing. All the stuff I have to do soon. Because I'm uploading tons and tons of videos now, because I would like to have them off my hard drives and store them as well and all that jazz, so... Well, I will say, we just chatted for about an hour today, which is amazing considering I'm very bad at holding conversation. We burned 350 calories in Ring Fit, which is my highest to date. Outside days, I did extra for bad weekends, we'll say. And we played some karting. I'll take that as a win. Anyway. Did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask me before I end off the stream today? I almost said tonight, even though it is tonight for some people. Monday's stream is going to be... It's going to be an after work Ring Fit stream. So I'll be streaming. Good job, bot. I'll be streaming Monday night, but it'll be a little earlier than normal, and I will be a little worn out from work. So you'll have to forgive me if I'm a little less lively than I was today. Anyway. With all that said, let's close this. And get you guys over to somebody else for the evening. For those of you who are still looking to watch stuff on Twitch. Say the following. And... You know, Dominic is the only person streaming right now, so we're going to go throw it over to Dominic for a little bit tonight. Oh, hey. Micella just got her boost. Micella is now a fire puncher. Anyway. So I don't have any special raid message for you guys. I'm just going to throw you over to Dominic for the night. I might hang out in there for a little bit while I upload some stuff. But thank you all so much for coming out today. Yeah, that's all I got. Thanks for coming out today. Oh, well, another thing. I did go up to difficulty 29 today, Ring Fit. So, you know, big steps. Anyway, you folks have a great evening. I'm going to go decompress and chill. Squad-a-la!